I believe, of Batman Arkham Origins playthrough, and we're going to return to the Batcave. Yeah. For some reason I was here and I was going up this bridge to try and go around here as if like thought there was more city over there, but nope. Just the Batcave is over here. Fast travel. So let's go over to the Batcave. And then we're going to GCPD. Yes, we are going to the GCPD because we are smart and we want to break into to something, to the GCPD and get stuff from them because we are smart. Yeah. We want to hack the GCPD. We're watchdogs. The hacker from Watch Dogs.
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Where's... Okay, this is... looks like the workbench. There we go. Kill. That's just good, right? Now back out we go to hack the GCPD. GCPD's down there. So we go here. Okay. And there we go. To the GCPD! On a snowy, snowy Christmas Eve, we're gonna hack into the GCPD. Here. go over here and get this guy first. We've already broke into the GCPD, now let's hack in the servers.
Server room. without being discovered.
Yeah, kinda go that far. You've done this just to find out.
Guarding a crime scene, not gathered. No wonder the bat got the...
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Officers don't hear me.
Wait for
no.
what does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take... Not you again!
Hey.
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Yeah, I'll let you go. Ricky Luke, you slipped LeBlanc.
Yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's when he round us up. Hey, you don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you don't get it, man.
Okay. You tell me I can go up and then stop me. Journey in the GCPD in the next episode. So until then, I'll see you guys later.